The Boulevard Ensemble is presenting Tigers Be Still by Kim Rosenstock. It's a Wisconsin state premiere. It's a delightful, wacky comedy about two dysfunctional sisters. The play deals with depression, alcoholism, loss, and acceptance, and it's all a comedy. It's delightful, it's wacky, it's funny. You can hear the actors laughing in the rehearsal hall. It runs through August 18th, and it opens on July 31st.